Like, I bought Bitcoin at 9,000 and I thought I was being fleeced. But the reason I bought it at 9 was because COVID shut down the world economy. So I thought it was pretty, when they started printing, so I bought Bitcoin at 9. I wish I'd bought it at 10 cents, like a lot of people did. But now I look like a genius because today it's around 55,000. This is April 2021. And I think it's going to go to 1.2 million in 5 more years.